Hi there, and welcome to the fourth episode in our ViiBE in Salesforce series. In today's video, we'll show you how to use ViiBE's ticketing system in Salesforce. When a technician or customer experiences a complex or technical problem, click on the New button to create a new case for the issue. Then, fill out the case information like case origin, customer contact, case type, as well as the case title, and any other descriptive information that you have at this point, as you would with any support ticket. Once you have added the necessary information, click Save to create the case. You will now see that there is a ViiBE call button integrated into the right side of the ticket. Click on the call button and the technician or customer will receive the call notification, and in one click and without download will join the call with the expert. In the call, the expert can use ViiBE's collaborative and AR tools to guide the technician or customer through resolving the issue on their own. And now, we'll take a look at how you can use ViiBE's ticketing system in Salesforce. Following a call, you can use the Participant Add button to reassign or simply add additional experts to a ticket in order to gain additional support on a situation. You can also click on the Edit button to update the case name, status, call center, associated expertise, and add a new description.